a special edition of the KTLA 5 News at 5.
And next at 6, protests grow in downtown LA and nationwide over President Trump's decision to rescind DACA. More on the uncertain future that hundreds of thousands of people face tonight.
Plus, new developments in the rough arrest of a nurse who refused to draw blood from an unconscious patient. What police are saying tonight about the officer in this video.
And don't forget, after the news at 6, you can see the Dodgers take on the Diamondbacks as part of our special partnership with Spectrum Sportsnet. Derek Morton joins us with pre-game coverage just minutes away.
Whether you're a morning person, or you're that person who just makes everyone's morning brighter, there's a McDonald's for every morning. Start it with a breakfast bowl made with egg whites, turkey sausage, and kale.
When I first walked in the cutting room, I looked like this. And in just one day, I walked out looking like this. Being a personal trainer, my appearance was so important. But no matter how hard I worked out, nothing was going to fix my teeth. That's why I called Cutting Dental, and it was the best decision I've ever made. If you can afford a new car payment, you can afford to have new, beautiful, permanent teeth, just like me.
Get a free exam, CT scan, and x-rays, a $1,200 value for free.
Make the call and change your life today.
Call 877-8-CUTTING, serving Los Angeles and the Empire in Orange County.
Fast Pro Shops. It's more than a store. It's local tips and advice for the good folks right here in Rancho Cucamonga.
It's a low price guarantee.
And free events that are fun for the whole family.
Savior. That's why we are introducing a new line of cafe quality espresso drinks from the cafe, like the iced caramel macchiato. So now you can face those morning people. Get any small for just $2.
Live, breathe, blue. Dodgers Diamondbacks. Tonight at 6:30 on Sportsnet LA and KTLA 5. Presented by Spectrum.
Six, an officer loses his job after his rough arrest of a nurse sparked international outrage.
A man is caught on surveillance cameras attacking another customer with a hatchet outside of a 7-Eleven in West Hollywood.
And the Trump administration decides to phase out DACA, the program impacting many undocumented immigrants here in Southern California. Good evening, I'm Michael Holt.
And I'm Cher Calvin. DACA allowed undocumented immigrants who came to the U.S. as children to remain here.
But President Trump says he'll end that policy, sparking widespread protests. Our coverage begins with KTLA's Courtney Friel in the newsroom tonight. Courtney.
Micah and Cher, CNN is now reporting that a White House talking points memo says DACA recipients should prepare for a, quote, departure from the U.S. That is a much darker picture than the Trump administration described when announcing the end of the program earlier today.